All right, what's up, current and future Huskies? Welcome to day 10, Tuesday, June 23rd, of virtual ball handling here. Before we get started today, I want to show you a little mindset stuff. I shared this yesterday with our guys. You know, commitment to being yourself and really working towards what you want. Look at some of these behaviors on here when you get a second and really decide what mindset you have in terms of getting better. There's so many kids who stop playing basketball because they doubt themselves, and doubt kills more dreams than failure ever will. So before you get started today, think about that. The first thing we're going to do, dribble the ball with your right hand and just take a tennis ball and just toss it off the garage and catch it with your left hand and then your right hand. Just working on some coordination stuff. Okay, making sure you can do other things while dribbling a basketball. You can see Matt's having a little bit of a hard time with it here, but just to get warm and get used to that, Andrew's going to show us the next thing, which is drive starters. Make sure he pushes that inside out in conjunction and coordination with his same side step there. Okay, so you see the inside out dribble comes with the right step attacking the basket. Then he's going to switch it over to the left side and do the same thing there. Really work on your first step explosions, getting to the hoop and getting by that defender, okay? Anytime you can, whether you're playing at Hasbrook Park or whether you're playing in some sort of game situation in your neighborhood or on your block, try to work on moves, bones over cones. Obviously, it's nice to practice against cones to really sharpen your skills, but then try them out against bones, against real life bodies, all right, to see if these are really helping you out. Work on some of your combo moves. Work on your first step explosions. Work on your push-outs, all right? All the moves that we've been kind of practicing these last couple weeks. From there, we're going to do quick combination moves. You can see they're working on between the legs crossovers. Matt starting with between the legs with his right hand, and Rocco's doing the other way. All right, then Rocco goes on the move a little bit here, working on crossovers. Just go up and down your street. He goes forward, and then he comes backward, changing directions every dribble, okay? From there, we go behind the back. Make sure that behind the back is just like a crossover, except it's under your butt instead of in front of your legs, all right? You don't have to loop it back. Just a quick crossover, and then probably the best change of direction move on the move here, we have between the legs, working on that forward and backward just to get that symmetry work. Have a great day, guys. World is mine. Imagine that. I free all.